What's up guys, it's me Jeremiah. I'm going to do a reaction and review for the final trailer for Bohemian Rhapsody. The Bohemian Rhapsody trailers were the first ones I've done for my reactions and it's been pretty good so far. Anyway, let's check out this final trailer and I might watch this movie later on in the year and give a review. Anyway guys, enough of the talk, let's check out this trailer.
Not everyone is a star, Freddie.
What are you afraid of?
You can't get anywhere pretending to be someone you're not.
But you regret it.
No one will play Queen.
I didn't know his fancy dress, Fred.
You look like an angry lizard.
Good impression, darling.
So, tell me. What makes Queen any different from all of the other wannabe rock stars, I mean?
Tell you what it is,
Mr. Reed.
Yeah! We're four misfits who don't belong together. They're playing for other misfits. You're the outcasts right at the back of the room. We're pretty sure they don't belong either. We belong to them.
So now the family name's not good enough for you.
I've changed it legally. No looking back.
We want to do something different.
It's my money.
I say, what goes?
We can't simply repeat ourselves.
No, we can do better.
Freddie, could you tell us about the rumors concerning your sexuality?
Queen, how long can that last?
You don't make decisions for the band.
Your life is going to be very difficult.
Family. We believe in each other. That's everything.
Live Aid, I remember Live Aid.
We're going to do great things.
It's an experience.
That's been Wembley.
Tragedy. Joy. Something that people will feel belongs to them. This is ourselves.
I actually really like this trailer. This trailer is actually so beyond this movie. The first trailer was bang. The second trailer was bang. This one was more heartfelt. Queen, if you live in England and you don't know Queen, you don't. I swear, you need living on a rock. Their songs are iconic, really. It's like anthems, really. I like this. It's like a more common age, the underdog story, and this is a band that everybody like. But this is a history of them becoming that band, really, and like they had. The struggles, and I hope this movie highlights the certain points of the band and Freddie Mercury. Anyway guys, if you like this reaction and review for this trailer, click like and subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section, and if you're watching this movie, let me know. This is Jeremiah. Peace.